Hello all, this is Rachel here with the ninth question of season 200. The category is paintings, and the question is as follows. This iconic 1930 painting by Grant Wood depicts a stern farmer standing beside a woman, often interpreted as his daughter or wife, in front of a modest house with a distinctive arched window. The painting is one of the most famous images in American art and has been widely parodied. What is the name of this artwork? I look forward to receiving your answers. Game on.
I don't know.